Welcome back. Goa put up an impressive performance on the opening day of the 55th National School Games on Monday. The hosts won two medals in Taekwondo. This competition is organized by the Directorate of Sports and Youth Affairs under the aegis of School Games Federation of India. Baseball and Taekwondo events are being conducted at Fathoda, while the Kukule ground is the venue for football.
The games were declared open by Speaker of Goa Legislative Assembly Pratap Singh Rane in the presence of other dignitaries in a colourful inaugural ceremony at Nehru Stadium at Fathoda. In under-14 girls football, Goa thrashed Chhattisgarh by 8-0 at Kukule ground. Ansiva Vaz and Valani Fernandez each scored a hat-trick. Anushka Vegas scored 2 as the host coasted a big win against a hopeless Chhattisgarh side. In baseball, for under-17 girls, Goa registered a resounding 10-0 victory over Haryana. The state boys also proved their might by beating their counterparts from Haryana by 12-2.
We have practiced for last 1 month. Since 11th, we were in residential camp, and before that we had 25 days camp in September. So we have practiced hard, means with a team spirit, and there were many coaches, not only me, means Dilip sir, Kavita, Dinesh, Siddesh Naik, they were the coaches and they coached our team well. And thanks to Director of Sports, the Director Dr. Susan D'Souza, because of her effort, means her dedication, we could do best.
In Taekwondo, Goa's Salome Pereira won a silver medal, while Sia Malekar clinched a bronze medal. In the boys' section, Umar Farooq advanced to the next round, but Arif Pathan lost in the first round. The atmosphere at the multi-purpose hall was electric, as it was packed to its capacity. Here are some of the best moments of the opening day.
Our sports reporter Noel D'Souza with reporter from Margaon Sameer Bhatt and from Konkoli Ramesh Naik Raut.
Hosts Goa finally broke their duck in the Vinu Mankar Trophy Under-19 Cricket South Zone League Championship on Monday. After 4 consecutive defeats in as many games, Goa defeated Kerala by 6 in their final league game at MCC Ground in Madgaon. Meanwhile, champions Tamil Nadu rounded off their campaign with an all-win record.
Goa won the toss and put Kerala into bat. The host struck a good rhythm in bowling and restricted Kerala to 230 runs, sending their entire team back in 48.4 overs. Ganesh Raj Narvekar, Regan Pinto and Darshan Misal took 3 each. S. Mohan was the top scorer for Kerala with 44 runs, while M.S. Akhil contributed 42 runs. In reply, Goa achieved the required target in 47 overs, losing just 4. Keenan Vaz top scored with 70 runs, and a solid batting performance by the team also saw half-century knocks from R.S. Harikant and Regan Pinto. In another match, Tamil Nadu scored their 5th successive victory to clinch the South Zone title with 100% record. They defeated Andhra Pradesh by 55 runs in a low-scoring match at Panjim Gymkhana ground on Monday. Putting into bat, Tamil Nadu were all out for a meagre total of 165 runs in 48.4 overs. Opener R. Rohit was the top scorer with 28 runs. Their inning was crippled due to 5 runouts. S.K. Bhasha was the top wicket taker with 3 scalps to his credit. Andhra could only manage 110 runs in the chase before being bowled out in 40.3 overs. Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut in Madgaon, sports reporter Patterson Fernandes and Anil Sanadi from Panji.
Don Bosco High School from Panji were crowned champs of the Coca-Cola Mir Iqbal Hussain football tournament on Monday. Don Bosco thrashed Guardian Angel High School from Kurchure by 4-0 in the under-15 competition.
Playing on home ground and for the prestigious trophy, Don Bosco defeated their rivals convincingly. Sahil Tavora drew first blood in the 10th minute for the Panji-based school. Just 2 minutes later, striker Alvin D'Souza netted the second goal before skipper Pierre Fernandez converted from a 20-yard free kick to make it 3-0. Jesus D'Souza rounded up the tally with a goal in the 56th minute. Don Bosco Institute Rector Father Paul D'Souza was the chief guest and gave away the prizes. Coca-Cola sales manager for Goa, Anacleto Nunes, and Goa Football Association Secretary Savio Masias were also present. Prudent Media caught up with Don Bosco captain Pierre Fernandez after the final.
Game was good. In fact, yesterday we lost our match against the same team, but we played quite well today. And my fellow striker Sahil, he also played quite well. And he scored the opening goal for us. And so on, we continued and scored 4 goals.
What do you think that actually got you the victory?
Thanks to the hard work of my sir, who sweats day and night for us. And we combined together well and teamwork.
Don Bosco physical education teacher Francis Rapos also shared his post-match thoughts.
Today was a different game because we had a pep talk yesterday. The motivational, psychological build-up in order for the preparation of the match, because it was taken as a very official match, official tournament. And we were given to understand the full team will be getting a chance to go for the nationals. So thereby the boys were in a high spirit to score more goals, win outright, convincingly.
A sports reporter from Panji, Patterson Fernandez, with video journalist Sean.
And before we end, let's have a look at the top stories once again. Indefinite hunger strike by GPSC teachers enters fifth day. One more teacher admitted to GMC. Shiv Sena takes morcha on education department. IFFI is approaching and controversies have begun. This time it is for the award-winning movie Pothor So Munis. It is Lakshmikant Shedgaonkar versus ESG CEO. Furniture go down catches fire at Nuwe. Cause of fire still not known. Fire personnel fight fire without even gas masks. 55th National School Games kicks off. Goa put on impressive performance in football, baseball and taekwondo. And Goa beat Kerala to register their first victory in the Vinu Mankar Trophy Under-19 cricket. Tamil Nadu finished with a 100% record. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Take care and keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.